Hi, this is Heidi with Blue Fox Properties. We're at 2852 West Sherrill Drive. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath unit. Before we go inside, let's go ahead and take a look around the neighborhood. All right, let's head inside. This unit does have hard flooring throughout. Mostly it's ceramic tile. The primary bedroom does have the wood vinyl plank. Here's the great room. Nice big space here. Lots of natural light. I'm gonna turn around so you can see the entry in the kitchen. That would be the dining area. Nice little galley style kitchen. Again, lots of natural light. You do have that pass-through right there into the entryway. Large closet right here. And when you enter, immediately to your left is bedroom number one. So this door right here leads to the entry, but we're going to go ahead and go through this door over here to the next bedroom. Oh, this bedroom, I guess, does have the wood finish plank flooring as well. Again, lots of natural light. Right across from the hall, bathroom is your laundry closet. And then we have the hall bathroom, tub shower combo, and a single sink vanity. And then the primary bedroom. That's going to be your ensuite bathroom, which we'll look at in just a second. You have the 3 sliding door closet. And then the primary bathroom with the stand-up shower. And single sink vanity as well. And now we're back in the great room. Nice French doors right there. This unit does have a small yard. Covered patio. And that's a storage space right there that also contains the water heater. If you'd like more information on this home or any of our other homes, please visit our website at www.bluefoxproperties.com. Thanks for watching.